everybody. I'm going to be at EmpaMundo's Empanadas today. And yeah, we're just going to show you around. Well, not show you around, but try the food and let you know how we feel. Look delicious! Okay, so when you come in, you go to the desk over there and get one of these. They will hand you a crayon thing, and whichever one that you want, you write it on there. So you tell them how much you want, which one you want. Pretty cool. Which ones did you get?
I got Texas brisket, chicken, I guess just covered with onions, olives, raisins, eggs?
Yeah.
What? I didn't read the other part. Chorizo, and pulled pork.
Nice.
And the serving sizes, they're like that big.
Yeah, y'all see them. They look pretty good.
What are you getting?
I got the guava and cheese. I've never tried guava, so that's going to be new. And this one called the jamita, which is corn, onion, cheese, and white sauce. So I want to try that. And I also got a pumpkin, the sweet. So
keep in mind, each one is $2.99. I just found it out.
Nice. So when you look around, I mean, it's gorgeous in here. I love it. It's so cute. Look at this awesome sign. I'm excited, guys. Look at this awesome presentation, guys. I'm so excited. This is the pulled pork. First impression.
Mmm, it smells good too.
Nice.
Mmm, real savory.
Yeah?
It's pretty good.
Does it taste like pulled pork, like traditional pulled pork?
Mm-hmm. Really barbecue-y. The pulled pork is cooked pretty well.
Nice.
And it almost has like a state fair vibe to it.
Nice, and it says that it's made with pork, celery, and carrot. That's nice. That's a nice little spread there. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Interesting. It's pretty good. I don't know how I would describe that. It tastes more like cream cheese. And this is really nice and sweet. It's pretty good together. Like, definitely would get it again. I have this little salsa here. It is so good. It tastes like, I don't know, like...
tomato-y.
Bay leaf.
With bay leaf, yeah.
I tried the salsa on my little cheese empanada thing. And it tastes... like Italian soup.
Yes.
With it on top of
it. I'm getting the same vibe.
It's so good. Like,
I thought it tasted like soup.
Okay, now Freddie is going to be trying the brisket. Oh, wait. Why'd I pick that one up? The brisket, which is brisket of beef, potatoes, and onions.
Looks so good.
Wow. Ooh. Yes, yes. That is picture worthy. Mm-hmm. Oh. go ahead. Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. You can taste the potatoes for sure.
What's the flavor like?
There's a hint of brisket flavor.
It is literally... I hate.
I wish there was more brisket flavor on it, but it's still good.
What does that even mean?
You can taste more potato.
Oh.
Than anything. So you get another bite. Maybe with the sauces, it'll change it up. It tastes good, but it's also a lacking flavor.
white sauce. Okay. White sauce is definitely like gravy flavor, and the texture is like really creamy because of all the cheese. And the corn adds just a hint of it. A hint of sweetness. So it's just super good. And the empanada is really crispy and flaky. It's delicious. Love it. This is the chicken. Comes with raisins in it. Kind of crazy. I'm excited to try it. What'd you think?
It has a way different flavor than chicken. Try it. Tell me. It's...
You don't think it tastes like chicken?
I don't know what it tastes like, honestly. Mm-hmm. Alright, she's gonna try the chicken. Okay. I've never tried olives before.
You have that like sweet kind of, I don't know, never been a big fan of olives, but this is pretty good.
I think it overpowers it a little bit.
Yeah. Chicken is really good though. I just had it by itself right now.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. So, I tried the pumpkin. Whoopsie! Whoa, there's a lot of powdered sugar on here. But it is so good. You can taste all of the spices in here. It is so delicious. It's better than pumpkin pie. I'll tell you that right now. It's so good.
Chorizo.
So,
chorizo.
He's gonna try the last one. It's chorizo, potatoes, and peppers. It looks delicious. How was the... What was this?
Chorizo.
The chorizo empanada.
Well, I almost ate it all before.
Okay.
Wait, we got to explain it. You can taste a hint of chorizo, but I think it gets like over-fried maybe? Or, I don't know. It loses its flavor a little bit. But you can taste the chorizo, but mainly the potatoes. But it does have like a really good fair vibe to it. I like it.
Nice.
So, what do you think?
It's really good. I definitely would recommend this place to people. It's definitely delicious.
I like, which one was it? The pulled pork the most. I would probably come back just for that one.
Yeah, all of mine were good, actually. I had a great time. 10 out of 10 would recommend.
I'll give this place an 8 out of 10.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram.
Bye.